You mean a lot to me. Boy.
God, you have my enemies. Jerry trying to make my friends. Pull up my phone in the beans. I can't let them leave me for dead. I'll come to me. Ah, Sunny rolling grass and flex.
Hi everybody, it's Leah, and today I'm doing the lyric prank. So disclaimer, this guy isn't really my crush, so to speak.
See how quiet it got?
He just a guy that's been trying to talk to me, you know. We used to talk, but anyways, I'm using a song from, what's the name of this song called? It's from Starstruck. You know that movie that we all used to love? If you're not old enough to remember that movie, you need to go watch it.
Shut the up.
What You Mean to Me from Starstruck. Might get a good reaction, might get a bad reaction. All right, so let's get this prank started. So let me go to start screen recording because I already texted him and said I got something important to say. And then he said, what's up? Well, first he said, what's on my phone? He's so late. But anyway, so the first lyric is, can't blame you for thinking that you never really knew me at all. So it's gonna sound weird. Like, I already know he gonna be like,
okay. Okay.
Wait. So I'ma just be like, can't blame you. Dot dot. You try so hard, but it seems like you don't know me at all. Weird. I don't ever really say stuff how it is. I just add my own flavor. So I'm sending that, and let's see how long it takes for him to read it. But yeah, I said this. Let's see how long it takes for him to respond. And he said, and why do you say that? Alright, next lyric. Next lyric. I tried to deny you, but nothing ever made me feel so wrong. Okay, so I'm gonna say that. I tried to just deny you. Down put the little laughing emoji. Well, actually, the little roll eye emoji, but nothing ever, because I, you know, I gotta made me feel so wrong, to be honest. Okay, all right, so sent that. I'm gonna see what he's saying. He probably like thinking like, what is she talking about? Like, why is she doing this? Like, we would just talk about something totally different, and I jumped into all this feeling. Like, I don't ever give nobody this much feeling. If I did, it's a moment of weakness.
Yeah, I'm a bad bitch. You can't kill me.
You're ugly.
Anyways, let's wait for him to read it, because he's reading my messages pretty quick. Should I, like, double text him? What's the next lyric? I thought I was protecting you from everything that I go through. I thought I was protecting you from all the stuff I be going through. Dot dot.
But I know that we got lost along the way.
Okay, I'm gonna add that. Oh, he read it. Oh, shoot. He read it. Oh, shoot. Y'all can't see it. He typing. Oh, Lord. I'm so toast. We'll see what he got to say. Protecting me from what? I don't know. What's the next lyric? Okay, so I'm saying that's beside the point. But then I'm going into the next lyric. Here I am with all my heart. I know I let you down, but I'm never gonna make that mistake again. I'm gonna say I know I've been letting you down, cause I know I've been letting you down, but I'm never gonna make that mistake again. Sin. Can't really see it, but I said it, and there. Oh, delivered. Oh, and he read it like that. He read it so fast. Like, I'm gonna feel so bad being like, ah, this a prank. I'm like, he typing like really something long. Like, I don't know how long he been typing, but he been, oh, y'all can't see. I don't know why I keep bringing it up here, but he been typing for a long, long time. He says, so you wanna be with me? I didn't say that. I'm just saying I don't know, dot dot dot. But I'm just saying, I know you brought me closer. Closer to who I really am. Honestly, be wanting to, he said a question mark, like, boy, you can't wait 5 seconds to show the world what you mean to me. Boy, I know he waiting by the phone. He probably holding down a little thing like I'd be doing when I want to read y'all dusty, crusty messages, and I'll hold it down and see what it is so I don't have to read it. Mm-hmm. But it's fine. He gonna see this message today.
Surprise, motherfuckers.
He read it. While we're waiting on him to text back, make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe. And yeah, put on my post notifications so you can see when I'm posting stuff. Oh, he typed in. I'm scared, like, low key. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I'm saying, okay. Oh, he typing. I'm gonna type while he typing. Nobody talks while I'm talking. Just know I'm sorry for making you. I never wanted to make you feel so small. I'm gonna say, I'm not for making you feel. I'm like, I'm sorry if I ever made you feel like you meant nothing to me. Dot dot dot. I'm gonna say our story is just the beginning. Our story is just beginning. Y'all, he read that bit right now on the dot. And he typing at the same time. He probably like, nah, what she got going on? What she must be on some drugs or something.
I know what you drink.
And we're gonna see what he's gonna say. Dang, he typing like forever. Like, he really better be thinking about it. Like, now he stopped typing. Is he trying to figure out what he's saying? Or maybe, what if he looking it up to see if it's lyrics to a song? Like, I feel like that's something I would do. Like, I know enough to be like, let me look at these up. Make sure these ain't no song lyrics or something on the internet. Okay, the next part is, and every time I think of you, I think of how you pushed me through and showed me how much better I could be. I'm gonna say air time. Think of how you pushed me through. and showed me how much better I could be. Go ahead and deliver. And he read it. So he just reading it now, I feel like, and he not saying nothing. Like, he probably in shock, like. So he's not typing right now. Like, I don't know. Like, is he thinking hard about something or? So yeah, I've been left on read. And he has not responded yet. So, can y'all see that? I don't know why I keep asking, because. But yeah, he has left me on red. He hasn't responded. So, we'll see what's going to happen. Oh, he just sent this look. And yes, there were times when I felt like you ain't care about me, but I knew that was because I hurt you in the past and you ain't want me to do it again. You mean a lot to me, and you're right, it's just the beginning of our story. I see a lot of potential in this. You don't have to protect me from the stuff you're going through, because I'll help you get through it. I'm here too with all my heart. I feel so bad. I feel so bad for this now, y'all. Should I end it? You make me feel like I'm myself. Instead of being someone else. Instead of being someone else. I want to live that every day. Exclamation point. I'm not feeling this no more. Like, I'm just. I did not expect this. Well, actually, I feel like I did expect this from him. Because he's a sap himself. He might be a hoe, but he a sap. I'ma just say, so I got something else to say, and he gonna be like, what? And I'm like, it's a prank. He said, I don't want you to be anything other than who you are, LOL, because you are perfect to me. I gotta end it, because at this point, is I have something else to say, ... He said, what's up, ? This, I sent it, was a prank ever. I'm gonna add a heart in it. He probably gonna be like, I knew it was a prank. You did it. He's my eye figure. Anyways, y'all, that concludes this prank. Let me know what you thought in the comments below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Press the notification bell so you can see when I post a video. Anyways, peace. I can't let them leave me for dead. I'm comfortable with you. Ah, Sunday roller grass and flex.